What do you remember about Kansas City last year?
They're a great team. I think last year it was two possession-oriented style teams. So I think it was a fun game to watch and fun to see what worked and what didn't work. And I think we're going to go back to the video on each game and kind of learn from it. And we can learn from a lot in which what made it successful last year. So to go back to the drawing board and kind of implement it when we have our home opener.